whole universe was in a hot, dense state, then nearly 14 billion years ago, expansion started. We don't know what happened before then, but after a little less than 400,000 years of expansion, the universe had cooled down to a temperature of a few thousand degrees and become transparent to light.
Well, you know, it brought the world of science to laptops and living rooms all around the world, and that's a fantastic achievement. So I'm grateful for everything they've done for science, to tell people about science. Well, I hope they like the Nobel Prize. This should be in line with their own interest. And I hope that Sheldon and Amy are not too disappointed today. Oh, I think it does because young people watch TV series and they're doing a great job in explaining a bit about science and showing that it's interesting, it's fun, and it's a world that it's such a wonderful privilege to get into, and I hope many young people are inspired.